A very pleasant good morning, Suprabhat, Shubh Sakar, and wholehearted welcome to all dignitaries, guests, delegates, and parents. On behalf of Seven Isles International School Management, Founder Chairman, Trustees, Principal, and Teachers, I welcome you all to this special morning of grandeur. We are extremely delighted to have you all here with us on this propitious day of Seven Isles International School's 13th Annual Day function. Today, you will witness a vivacious kaleidoscope of artistic performances presented by our energetic students on this year's Annual Day theme, Spectrum. Very soon, you will witness your children's achievements and many brilliant performances. We are exultant about your presence. Thank you for being here and illuminating this function with your eminent presence. Light is a symbol of brightness and prosperity. As sunlight expels the darkness of night, similarly, blessings bring in our life prosperity and happiness. To make this morning a blessed one, let's invoke Goddess Saraswati, the deity of knowledge and arts, the epitome of free flow of wisdom and consciousness, by kindling the lamp of knowledge and wisdom. For seeking the choicest blessings for the same, I invite all the dignitaries present on stage to come ahead to kindle the lamp. By worshipping the Almighty, the Creator of the whole universe. So now, the choir group of our school will lead us in reciting our school prayer, followed by the school anthem and the national anthem. May I request all the dignitaries and invited guests to kindly raise for the occasion.
Yeah.
everyone to please be seated.